Alright, welcome back to Farmer Simulator 17 with me, Alcatza. This is the second episode of my Let's Play series. Last time we left off with not having enough money to put the front brackets on this case to put on the front loader, so I went ahead and did a work for one of the other farmers, and now we have enough to make it happen, so let's get started. I was going over here. So, how are you guys doing? I hope everyone is alright, and I hope you have seen my first video. When I was recording this, I didn't see anyone leaving any comments on my first video, so I had nothing to see if you liked it or not, so I hope you did. And I hope you will keep on enjoying my videos. Let's start this baby up. I'm terrible on this front loaded business. Probably everyone is. There we go. Let's get this tractor back to our farm. Oh, nice to see all the people back to normal from the Halloween event. They all were zombies. That's one of the things that is trying to get used to, because here in Sweden, we celebrate the you probably would say Saint All Saints Day. It's called Alla Helgona, and it's not the same as Halloween. It's normally the day where everyone lights the candles on graves and commemorates the deceased, and it's, I'm personally not that religious, but it's really nice seeing all the candles lit up on the cemetery. Everyone just gets together and remember the ones that should be with us. So I'm trying to remember what we were going to do. I think our mission was to get this hay baled up. Oh, I keep on forgetting. I'm not used to the start and stop, not being automatic on the engines, and I will probably derp up many times before I get that into my head that I really need to stop the engines and start the engines. So let's get our cover case. Oh, let's turn that. Oh god, yeah, you probably knew, watching Farm Simulator series, who really likes beacons, and that's one of the first persons I used to watch myself. So, let's see, trying to decide what to plant on this field, and I think we need to go, before we do that, we need to go and fill our cedar, and I think we, as we bought the equipment to fail, I think we will go ahead and get some wheat on this field. So, as you remember, I bought this tanks that you can buy fertilization from. We still have some of the bags that was given to us from the beginning of the game, and we will use that to refill for now. So we actually use this up now. You can either do it like I did, drive a tractor in next to it and refill it that way. Or if we head over to the, let me just turn off, you can turn off if you want to tab to the trains or not in here. And as we're probably not going to use the trains for a while, I just decided to turn that off. So we get the front loader, the truck with front loader, I mean. And we just go to the other truck. I thought I was going to get company there for a second, so I paused the video. This is the problem with living like I'm doing right now. In Sweden, so I've got friends and family close by, so did I take wrong bag? Isn't this? Oh god. Yeah, this is not helpful, but we can still use it. Let's see if I can do it. Why don't you? Is this the wrong thing? You're a fool. Why are you not? I can't refill it. For some reason, I can't refill it. This should be fertilization, and this should be, I think, seed. Let's go and look at how they look. Yeah, seeds, big pellets. For some reason I can't fill it up. I have no clue why. And I guess we have to live like this then. Yes. Putting this back where we took it, and we can get the cedar working, and I can show you how you can do it with the fertilizer spreader. So we will go ahead and plant it. There you go. Good luck. Yeah, we have to come up with names with them. If you guys have any suggestions with names for our workers, please put them in the description and I will look and see if I can find them a appropriate name. So, oh, yeah. As you can see here, we put the bag over the fertilization and come out on the bottom here. Let's put this down and we can get the baler. On bailers, but oh god,
derp.
It's what we can afford and what we can use right now, as we don't have that powerful equipment. So, if we should work if we just keep ourselves in the middle here. And we will do like each flood lane just to make it simple for us to turn around. Oh, it used to be upper. Now what button is it nowadays? Oh, they changed the button on the left as well. Yeah, it's a change. Buttons and a lot of things, and I'm still getting used to the new ways. As probably many of you peeps are also trying to learn the new button. This farm game really feels like you have to pay attention to what you do and make sure you take care of your crops in the fields. In the previous farm simulator games, it felt like you could relax a bit more and didn't have to have that much equipment. Like, you didn't have to plow the fields every once in a while, and you just could ignore having a plow. And that's one of the things that we both enjoy and hate with the new game. Especially now in the beginning, the plows you can use is so small. Takes forever to get the field down. But if you ever had done plowing in real life, you know it takes forever to do a field. I mean, I used to help my stepdad helped when I was younger. With some plowing and some cultivating and seeding and such. And well, it was a day's work sometimes just to get the small field down. We didn't have the equipment we were using was pretty old. The fields we were using wasn't for it wasn't our income or anything like that. It was just for some keep some animals and such. I can see our little helper over there. Coming along just fine. I think we actually need to plow this field after we get all this baling done. Let's take a look. So in map of views, if you go to soil composition, you can see that the fields are red. And that means we need plowing. And if you unclick it, you can see what state they are fertilized in, if they need plowing. So as you can see, we actually should have plowed the other fields as well before we planted anything. But as we were doing the tutorials, it didn't give us the option to do that. So we will do the next plant before next planting, and we will get a better yield of the fields. I think it's like 5% if you have plowed or not. If it needs plowing, I'm certain. Into the numbers that are detailed. Oh, that's annoying sound. It's one of the things I really hate about the run bales is that you manually have to make sure that they are emptied out. It takes some time and it takes some effort from the actual work. It's the farming. I'm stressed out. It's just relax, take it easy. Everything will come in some good time. I will try to make a couple of videos a week for you guys. My main problem right now is that my but it usually just takes me almost a day to. Oops. I completely forgot what an example that is while I'm talking. I shouldn't do two things at once. I'm a man. Yeah. Yeah. It takes me almost a day to upload one video in good quality for you guys. And I really want to keep the quality up. And not even if just 60 FPS and full HD. I want to keep it that way for you guys, as I think it gives decent watching quality, at least. And actually, it's with my computer setup as it is right now, that's the highest quality I can do on. Neither my monitors or my my monitor is just a full HD one in 60 FPS, so never needed anything bigger before or better before. So I'm just been doing I've been playing games for myself and not competing or anything. And I have done a couple of YouTube videos and some gaming videos for my friends, but I thought now it was time to do something for myself again. Got a couple of bills from that. I see if I can pick this last piece up and go and get to the trail and start loading them up. Yeah. Alright. It's not a full bill in there, but flag actually weighs nice. Back in. Quite strange to see the New Holland in red instead of the yellow that they normally use for the equipment. Change from all the other people doing farming simulators and trying to do something different with this channel. So let's see how the new strap system will work for us. Yeah. that the exhaust pipe is in a bit in the way on this tractor. I feel now when I'm moving stuff, I can't see properly. Move that roll down. No. Let's put. No. I don't want to put the straps down. No. Alright. So that's one. Yes, yeah, so you can see the exhaust pipe makes us not be able to see the right side of the front here, and being a bit in the way when trying to load this bales up. Try and load them from this side. Oh god. No. You stay in there. Let's put you. Oh god. No. What did I do? You stay. Let's go out and get that before. We messed up even more. No, I say. I felt that it got fixed. Physics that from this game isn't that bouncy that it used to be. Be remembering. And 15 were like if you had loaded bales up on the trailer and connected the trailer to the tractor, everything just fly off like space rockets. You had to do it all again, so almost no one was using the trailers. I think it's a really good thing that they got the straps. No, that's right. Yeah, that worked. Can we, like, put it straight in like this? Yeah, we can. Nice. Scratch the paint. Sometimes it's a good thing that we like don't have a damage option in this game, because I wreck so many things then. I'm gonna go. So, guys, do you think the length of my videos is good? Or not? Do you think they are too long, too short? Let me know. I'm trying to make them like 40-45 minutes in length. Just to have you guys have something to watch. I could make them short to make the upload go faster for myself, but at the same time, my personal preference is videos around the 45 minute mark, so I'm going from that. Oh god, stay on there. when I'm doing the these videos. Let's connect it. Oh god. I hope this will stay on. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bales. In a terrible stacking positions. So let's actually, we'll go ahead and sell this. More bales. It will be a bit of money for us. Ooh. Not that much, but something at least. Maybe pay for the gas. Wrong button again. Let's get the last bales up there, and that will get all these bales on here. So we can get the field plowed and seed for a new harvest. There we go. And let's trap that in. I don't think we can do more than one bale at a time. Maybe if we are lucky. Let's see. Let's go out and find us on view a bit. Let's see if we can spike two at once. Runaway bale here. All right, guys, I have someone coming in. Life. Always someone that comes and and something handy. Stop that. Hope we go faster now. I don't remember a single recording I've been doing, but not my phone hasn't rang or anyone has door. I think that's all the bail. got 5 more, and we had 7 on the last, so 12 bells from this field. Yeah, that's okay, I'm guessing. Let's see if we can touch this trailer without any fuckers. So, let me just put this trailer up here in the shed with the bales on. I'm actually thinking of going to getting sheep all in the game. Just to get some animals and get a use for our straw and such. Get the plowing started here. I'm actually going to have work doing that. I love that they have it, that you have to do it. I hate doing it myself. I'm more of one of these guys that manage my workers and doing the all the things on the side that needs to be doing when actually doing the work on the field myself. So let's get that. Another worker? Oh, it's a female worker. So yeah, we need female names as well. Let's set it up to this, see how much he has left before he's done. Oh, that will probably be a good so let me take this back to where I have the pallets, and that probably will be it for this episode, guys. So I hope you have enjoyed it. I'm still getting used to doing these videos. Well, nothing is scripted, nothing is set. The work I have done before is heavily scripted. Everything is set what to say, what to do, and this is a new experience for me. So I hope you enjoyed it. Take it easy, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, it helps me out. Hit the like button if you liked it. Please hit the dislike button if you really disliked it. But please leave a comment, let me know what I can improve, what you want to see, and until next time.